was born on 24 May 1950 in Dunkwa-on-Offin to Okeni Solomon Kingsley Yeboah Minnah and Madam Agnes Ajua Aduba Akutu.
Little did I know that you were going to abandon me at the crossroad. A huge vacuum has been created in my life. You were the Alpha and Omega of my love. I will miss you a lot. The conversations we used to have referring to our very early love days. I can't, however, blame you for the sudden departure. Your faith that Yehovah knows best. Whatever he does is good, and we must always give thanks to him in every situation. Fare thee well, my dear husband. Rest in the King.
Oh, dear, why didn't you give us a sign that you were going? Even on the last moment, when we all argued, and made fun of each other, only to be called the next day and inform us that we were no more. Our hearts are filled with sorrow, and your silence is too difficult to bear.
I called you from Sekou, Achan. I called you senior right from our school days when we were in the Gbawe Methodist school, and my siblings and I were in. You were one year ahead of me. We never dreamt that one day we would migrate and run our homes, our house close by the same area of
for that new life, when sin shall be no more. Angels of Jesus, angels of light.
When our brother touched, Nan joined the Gbawe Methodist choir over 20 years ago. It did not take long for us to realize that he has a deep love for music, the church choir, and the love of God in general. Brother George will now be made for his sacred service to the church and the choir.
Mere words cannot explain the depth of pain that death brings. It is with deep sorrow that we write this tribute in memory of our late brother, George Minnah. Brother Minnah joined the Gbawe Methodist Men's Fellowship somewhere in the year 2002, and so easily got along with everyone. He was so generous and supportive. At some point, he was appointed the Men's Fellowship representative to the leaders' meeting.
For the life of our dear father, whose mortal remains lie before us. Bini wa domoshino ba danun choshi, kena wa papa ni, ikan wa hiene ewala.
There are dias yame ba pade ni manen kwa na brabo.
I'll mention the name three times. And on each occasion, our response shall be, thanks be to God.
And our
brother and a friend, George Amoako Minnah.
Thanks be to God.
A father and a son of a family, George Amoako Minnah.
Thanks be to God.
A child of God, George Amoako Minnah.
Thanks be to God.
Thanks be to God who has given us a victory through Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen.